2612 Wally World, Vista, California, or Vista, whatever, however the locals say it. I could live 1,000 lifetimes, and this sort of thing still wouldn't happen to me ever again. I drove all the way across the country so the girl who ran over me could buy me a hamburger. Now we're even. Charity? Thank you for the hamburger. It was really good. I enjoyed the In-N-Out burger a lot. And we're square. You're forgiven.
I appreciate that.
No sweat. I couldn't have picked a cooler girl to run over me.
Charity and her husband even allowed me to name their unborn baby.
Charity, what is your child's name going to be?
Roger.
What is his last name?
Rogers.
So that's Roger Rogers.
Yes.
Roger that. She has 2 black belts, taekwondo, and something else. She's medically trained. She was going to be a doctor. Because of the accident, I'm now talking with my dad again after 5 years. Plus he saved me a wad of cash, 27 large, in taxes. And I don't smoke anymore. Don't smoke. She might have saved my life. In fact, she did. She pulled me out of the road on the busiest stretch of I-5 in a trucking hub. A lot of trucks.
My hair's a mess. The
gal
is down.
I should have told you.
It's an inside joke. You had to be there.